Alright, real quick before we get into today's video, guys, I just want to say if you guys do enjoy watching my content here on YouTube and you would like to see more, you can do so over at twitch.tv/YoItsApollo. I'm trying to stream there every day around 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So if you guys would like to watch me live and also have a chance to play with me, you can do so over there. But thank you guys so much for the continued support on the channel, and I will catch you guys in the video. Alright, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Apollo. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys some stream highlights from last night. I dropped 3 nukes back to back to back, 3 games in a row, however you want to call it. So I'm gonna be showing you guys the 2 classes that I was using in those 3 nuke gameplays. So first up, the MP5. Let's get straight into the class setup. Barrel, first up, we got the monolithic integral suppressor for added sound suppression and bullet velocity. Under barrel, we run the Merc foregrip for added recoil control and hip fire accuracy. Ammo, we run the 45 mags for obvious reasons. You want to have the most ammo you can possible. Perk fully loaded because subs don't really come with that much ammo in reserve. And for our stock, we run the FTAC collapsible stock for added movement speed and aim down sight speed. Obviously, I run this because I'm the type of player that likes to rush whenever I use the MP5. So that's why I run the FTAC collapsible. Next up, we have the Grau class setup, my favorite Grau class setup that I run most of the time in pubs. So get straight into this class setup. First up, I run the muzzle monolithic suppressor for added sound suppression and damage range, obvious reasons. Barrel Tempest 26.4 Archangel for damage range, bullet velocity, and recoil control. Under barrel, the Commando foregrip for added recoil stabilization and aiming stability. Ammo, 60 round mags. You want to have the most ammo you can possible. At least for me anyways, I like to have the most ammo I can possible. So that's why I run the 60 round mags. And for the stock, we run the no stock for added movement speed and aim down sight speed. Being so I run the 60 round mags, I honestly need to run the no stock. Being so, like, it already makes me run super slow with the monolithic suppressor and the barrel and the 60 round mags. So that's a big reason why I run the no stock, so I can be able to strafe and move around the map quicker. But yeah, the gameplays you are going to be watching is just some stream highlights from last night. So if you guys do go on to enjoy today's video, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. The support is greatly appreciated, and I'll catch you guys in the gameplay.
So if I would have ran back around the spawn, I probably would have dropped that shit. But I didn't know how close, I didn't know what streak I was on.
Right.
That's crazy. I would have done something. Because when I saw 24 after I fucking melted it, I was like, wait, I'm on a 24? What the fuck?
There's no way, bro. Like, what?
That's like, if we're getting costed like that against six mans, bro, when we're going on 20 plus streaks putting up advance, like, that shouldn't be happening.
I see you finally switched from bouncing Betty to C4.
Yeah, I did because I started trying to get a combat. We got a two man. They still got more. They have more guys. They have like 3 advances in a row. I'm only in a 2 man right now. Our teammates were dire too. It's a good game though. Like, we almost nuked them. They almost nuked us. I don't know what streak I was on though. Where the fuck are they, bro?
Middle map. Got my advanced.
I'm on the 3-story right now. Nobody got hit. Spin a block again. I didn't bet you side. I'm pushing up. Right the real diamond before I got the deal. Through the grace of God, we got away.
Whoa.
Are you about to get your advance?
Yeah.
I'm on a 21.
They all left. Damn. Oh, you got 25?
Yeah.
Nobody got hit. Spin a block again. I didn't been too sad. Some got to give. Rock the real diamond before I got to deal. We got away, so now we got to chill. Oh, no. They fucking didn't take it, actually. Do it for my family, my fans. Fuck how niggas feel. Told them it was my turn. I'm guessing that the time's here. Skeleton, my cardiac. Making sure my time's clear. If you were not here when we was thugging, you can't come around here. Hard work, my grind. Nope. Real, I'm dedicated. Never fucking took it. What the fuck? Okay, he's been a
hater. I don't know why. Got it.
Mad at me. Nice. I'm gonna let the youngest take him off and now he mad at me. He better be lucky that I ain't out here just bad rap. I speak in and Logan. Street taught me I'm no fear. I invested in no way.
Where the fuck are
they, man? Pretty pussy, no hair. She don't like when I put it in my song, so I can't go there. But she know I like to go there. Nobody got hit. Spin a block again. Yo, neither that I done been too solid. Some got to give.
Are you streaking at all?
Rocking real down.
Yeah, I'm. I have deal.
Through the grace of God, say, go up top that broken building, bro. That's where I always go.
Nah, I'm fucking in the other building right now. They got kids spawn again, I'm not sure. Fighting demons feel like you gotta
kill, and I just left the hood to catch. Yeah, you still do have plenty of time.
They're shooting javelins at there. All points are
out. Yeah. Oh damn, I finally died.
We almost got nuked
because
of our fucking
advantage,
bro.
Sure, I got my nuke. Game after, got my nuke. They're right side, Marcus, so don't push that. They're like watching the barrier. Yeah, bro, the spot you're in is horrible, bro. I'm telling you, go into the broken building on A flag, bro. Literally, they're gonna spawn below you and they're gonna spawn on your right, and that's all you have to do, bro. That's where I always check whenever I'm on a new street on this map. Told me she get it from her mama. Put her in a Benz, took her out that Honda. I think I wanna turn her to my baby mama. I plead guilty, yeah, I killed that pussy, your honor. Pretty bitch, thighs shaking like thunder. Bad bitch, she keep two credit cards on her. Mad bitches always hating on her. I'm pouring lean like Mexicans pour Corona. Can I keep it? I don't wanna just one night. That booty so fat it make you wanna bite it. I rolled a weed up and let her light it. What are you on? I got my nuke first, so I get dips to call the bitch in.
You got like an
equal.
Are you on job for an advance?
Nah, I died. I'm going for it now. You gotta hurry up.
I know.
Got a shot in the back. Bro, go to A. Go to A right now. I'm with you. I'm with you.
I died. I made a bad decision.
Wow, bro.
I should have just caught. That's my. That was my fault. I can't even get mad at that. I was on a 27. Oh, well. I didn't fucking move around because I was like, where the fuck is it gonna spawn? But at the same time, it's just like, fuck it.
Welcome. I got that shit at the very beginning of the game too.
I shouldn't have tried to C4 the guy. I should have just fucking
sprayed. You would have killed him if you would have C4'd him though. He had no EOD.
No, it didn't go off at time.
Yeah, I know. I brought a G-Wagon, that shit was a brabus, that's why I be racing. Yeah, we brought the full door, had to get ready for war. Yeah, we brought the full door, had to get ready for war. Yeah, we brought the full door, had to get ready for war. Yeah, we brought the full door, had to get ready for war. I got static in my city, who fucking with me? Pull up with this 30 and this chopper, hold a 50. Man, I heard that nigga Mickey, that's the risk. Man, we spray his car, spray his window. She keeps sucking on my dick, trying to get it. Hickey, hickey. I swear that pussy too wet. Sticky, sticky. I kicked her right out of the front door. I'm picky, picky. Yeah. And every time she break on my phone, I'm busy, busy. Yeah, hello. I heard it's some niggas that's on my head. I heard it's some niggas that's on my brain. Oh my god, y'all niggas bet you'll be for y'all up be dead. Yeah, yeah. Whole lot of holes, whole lot of meds. Yeah, whole lot of clothes, nigga be stealing my sweat. Whole lot of emeralds, please tuck your baguettes. Yeah, whole lot of red rubies on my neck. Bro, do you realize I got that nuke, I dropped that nuke, and my music is playing mad loud. Bruh, that's the last, I didn't even realize that. Manny boy ain't believe me, a real rock star throwing water on my bean. Yeah. I swear these boy cannot see me, that's why I be living my life like I'm Stevie. Wake up beside you, my bitch, I got on that titchy, I even had a jeans. I turned to an attic, I brought me a paddock, I brought her a baby one roll. Yeah, I brought me a Maybach, came with two doors, yeah, that's a Mercedes one roll. I stay with the baddest, I'm counting the cabbage while making my lady come baddest. I brought a G-Wagon, that shit was a Brabus, that's why I brought a G-Wagon. Yeah,
what's up, Brandon? Well, died on...
A 29 choke, bro. Come on, man. If you would have just listened to me and went where I told you to go, you would have got it 100%. 120%.
I was killing him where the fuck I was
bro,
at.
Bro, the spawns do flip. Marcus, the spawns do flip, but when you're on that broken building, this is what you do when the spawns flip. You go up that right path, that right trail, and that's it, bro. You keep playing it like that. Whenever I get a nuke on crash, bro, that's all I do. I stay on the right side of the map only. Like I'll occasionally go deep into C, but I won't, not all the time. Bro, you would have killed them. That kid was a shitter. He had a shitty ass aim. Easy fucking read.
Yeah, I got like a 23 today.
Did I get a follow? Yo, yo, Playboy Pluto, appreciate the follow, man.
Yo, these kids are dying, bro. I had to count
my money on the grind. What's good, bro? How the grind going? GG's on the nuke. Good luck. Appreciate you. It's going good though. Feel me? I didn't upload today just because like I didn't want to upload the same shit I've already uploaded multiple times recently, so I'm saving the upload for tomorrow, and then the following day is update day. And then we really gonna go crazy on the uploads. They're spawning loading dot. This kid is shooting RPGs, the epitome of weirdo.
He's weak as fuck.
Bro.
Damn, I kind of got sandwiched right there. I got the guy that was strapped there.
Yo, wait. I literally got so confused right there because there's a fucking teammate that.
I knew I was fucked there. How you get to shooting with R2, L2, bro? That shit feel weird to me. Yeah, did you come from PS3 to PS4? That's probably why, because I came from Xbox 360 and we always shot with the right triggers and shit like that. So that's probably why it feels weird for you, buddy.
You can swap that shit.
Because I feel the same way about shooting with L1, R1 type shit. Aiming and shooting. It's just all preference, though. Alright, bro. What? That's gonna happen now? Yeah, my game's glitched, Marcus. I'm not gonna be able to get a nuke even if I go on the streak. I'm stuck with only dead silence. Whenever that happens, I know it's my game's glitched. What the fuck is it?
Oh!
I'm playing! Oh no, it's not actually.
Shit, I think they're behind me. Yep, fuck, they are.
This is why you need to run UAVs, bro.
Nigga, I know they are at fucking track ground, bro.
Forgot, you're one of those weirdos.
Got the advance. I literally ran the shit out their spawn, bro. Knew where all them were, the damn footstep shit.
Got my advanced.
Their whole team right here, put it up!
I got man, what a new floaty got. I'm on a 19. Marcus, I have no ammo. Do you have an ammo box? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, they're spawning in the spawn. Bruh, YOLO it. We're YOLOing it with a fucking Odin. We're on a 27. Did you just hit something?
I got the mantle glitch, bro. I got the mantle glitch and died.
We're one off, boys.
Did you get the nuke?
One off.
I got the mantle glitch and fucking died, bro. I'm 27, bro. Literally. Oh my.
Got it. Let's go, baby.
Nice. I got the mantle glitch and
back to back. We does this shit. We does this shit. What wrong with you?
The
fuck wrong with you? Bro, I had to pick up that kid's shitty ass Odin class, bro.
Dude, I literally have all my kills with the dead silence.
Yeah, me too, bro. Me too. How's this Claymore not going off?
I'm really fucking done with it, man.
It's
so bullshit.
Yo, Bipolar, you can't say Atlas Superstore shitty no more when I drop a nuke on it.
Yeah. Oh my god, chat.
That's fucking for right, three games in a row, bro.
Let's see how this goes. I can't get bunny time. I can never die unless all my money's spent on your bitch and I use a thumb a lot. When I do that, I make that bitch come a lot. Counting
up my millions, you know. Yo, whoever said I just killed him with two shots in Odin? Huh? You just killed. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I read that wrong. Shit, that came clutch though. I was able to get my nuke off that shit.
Did anybody get a follow up with that one? I'm on a 17. I can play tomorrow. I just had to take a little break today. Nah, I feel you though. This game kind of does give me a little.
With a new 40 Glock.
Yeah, I don't know. I might take a break.
Oh my god.
I might take a tomorrow off for stream. We'll see.
Look at that, dumbass.
Indy now, eh.
Akimbo pistols, your dog shit. I run a 4-4, bro. I was snapping on this thing.
That's why, Marcus. You aim too slow, bro. Oh,
dude, I died from behind because I got the mantle glitch, bro.
This man threw some shit, bro. That's how I knew he died.
All right, when you guys let me know when you guys spot.
We got room.
I literally got the mantle glitch and fucking died, bro.
Oh my god. Come on, bro.
No, why do we cap out like big
three fucking games in a row, 20 plus gun streaks, die.
The shit. I'm so
I see that kid.
Come on, Chad, I'm on a 22 mag. Can somebody get an advance?
Damn, I should stream with music more often then. I'm over here just cooling it, bumping and shit, dropping nukes. All right. Let me find out that's my secret mojo.
No. A kilo, Chad. Mounted thermo. Oh my god. I thought he was. See that, Chad? It's always the widows. Widows. 22, and I died like that. Wow. 22 mounted. Can I get a rip, though, chat? With that stupid ass fucking failure.
He had a fucking shotgun, bro. Fuck, man. I'm skipping this one.
It was the way that I got jumped as well.
I'm calling the nuke.
Go ahead.
Oh my god, Chad. Hold on. Damn,
they left after they got nuked. That's the bid. Oh, you better move. Oh, you better move. Oh, you better move. You better move. You better move.
You better move. You better move. Louis, my shoes.
I saw your girl. I had the scoop just like a bird. She gonna
scoop. I can't believe I got the damn mantle glitch, bro.
Fucking riot shield. I don't fucking get this.
I should put my nuke, the amount of nukes I have in the title. On my stream, no cap. Don't need no water to mix up this juice. They say why your chain look like a choker. That's
for the slaves that had to wear the noose. Yeah, we're just vibing with the subs right now.
Alright, wait, is your game almost over?
Yeah, it's over now.
What did I give? So crazy right now.
Alright.
It's man HD. Just wanted to have a kill race with me. It's like one of those lobbies where you just want to have a kill race.
Play bigger than life. I got you. By Uzi?
Just play boy Mike kid and just is he getting work. I don't even know why he's just so dry. Let's go. Can't believe I died to a guy named Spooky Toast that mounted with a thermo kilo. Thermo kilo chat, by the way. One, two, three, yeah.
so many millions ain't nothing to think about. And she fuck with me because I am the one that still come back even though I made it out.
I thought she was I don't even care if the vibe gets muted. She said, come on, take it out. And Lord, I'm vibing on this one.
There's two.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yo, there's actually four people in here. Holy shit. I was trying to slide over there, but...
Just got two of them.
Another one.
Got him. I died by free willy. Two guys below you, whoever's that by A.
Yo, you're really in a fucking corner, Asian kid Eddie! Oh my god, bro, why? Why the fuck are you there?
Damn, bro. Got my fucking advance and died. I should have just stayed up top. I hate this kid.
Run away.
Yep. Oh, are they spawn? Wait, where the fuck they spawning now?
Yo, they got two.
Bro, get out of here. Get out of here.
What? Well, there goes my.
I called them my advance for nothing.
What do you mean for nothing?
No replacement. It's for nothing when there's no replacement. Everybody wanna feast to. I put gold all up on my neck. I put gold on my teeth too. I ain't never stayed in front of jump. Well, it wouldn't be a replacement now, bud.
Well, I died from behind. I don't know how wet this get.
Oh my fucking god. I can drop this game. I know I can. I just need to be in good position. What the fuck is it? Oh, that's a decoy. Sniper. Fuck, man.
Dude, C4 didn't go off. I fucking died. No, the advance does last. I mean, it lasts. It lasts for exactly how long it lasts.
Got my eight. Heavy tall coming in. Wait, what?
Oh, yeah.
It took me out inside? Oh. Wow. One by above your ears. Got him.
Oh my god.
Dude, I hate getting meleeed. You look up in the fucking sky.
Yo, they're going gas now, bro.
slam, it was made whoa, I had a star that. I just made 10 MP Davis, that's all that. Call my phone, don't ask me, then I told the girl, don't fall back. Drift, splash, I can just toss that. Yeah, I picked the bitch up, but I made her walk back. Yeah,
chain gang. Ooh, good shit. Diamonds in my chain swing. I'm just trying to maintain. Yeah, I'm talking about the fame. Fucking with my fucking brain. I can go in any lane. Tear that bitch up out the frame. I'm about to race it out. I just got a Bentley. I just got a new range. Yeah, I came with down plays. 1, 2, 3, 4. Skip the 6, skip the 8. They're getting trapped so unbelievably hard. You ain't
never reached your day. I'm streaking. Does anyone have a replacement?
Brother. Yeah, I was gonna say, it's not even a full team. They spawning everywhere.
I'm on a 20.
I'm about to have a
replacement. I just made 10 MC Davis, that's all facts. Call my phone, don't ask me, and I told a girl, don't fall back.
Drip. Damn, bruh. We're in an ammo situation again.
No good shit on that.
Come upstairs, you fucking pussy.
No, I'll take that. I got headshotted, bro. I remember she said fuck me, and I never.
Oh! That guy literally spawned right next to me.
Yeah, bro, if you like that.
I got it. I got the nuke.
Yo,
that's three in a row. That's three in a row, boys. That's three in a row. Let's get it. No, I do not trust you. No, I do not trust you. She said that she loved you. Yo, what I tell you, Pluto? I told you, bro. Put me in a good position.
All coming in. Hopefully I get in advance.
Put me in a good position and I'll get it. I killed the Marcus. He's dead. He's dead.
You guys are so ball deep in that spawn that like nobody's spawning here.
Quick question.
Yo.
8 years.
Oh, Mr. Jake got himself.
Yeah, yeah. Quick question. For colorblindedness, what's the easiest two colors to differentiate?
What's up?
For people that are colorblind, what are the two easiest colors to see the difference between?
The blue and green. Protanopia. That's what I play on.
Blue and green are the easiest to separate. Like if you see blue, and you see
is
green,
anyone else
you know
on another street?
Yes.
On the street?
Okay.
Yes,
no.
Look, just look at my stream right now. Look at my stream right now. That's what the color like. I just put my shots in red.
Because I know I did red and blue.
In advance.
Found that hard.
I get one more kill. Advance.
I mean, I'd right. Say right now, like the red. If I don't have Protanopia, like I can't really read the advance. It's like green and red and shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Dude, these guys are
dawn
hollows. These guys are.
I'm one off my advance, and yours throws out the fucking chopper gunner.
It's over. The game's over, brother.
I know, but I'm still trying to, like,
back to my
get
video.
My freak.
Oh, what the fuck? I can't even spawn in. Yo, what the fuck, Chris? I can't
fuck
spawn
you,
in.
Yo.
Out
at least
here,
let me
man.
Get to call that in.
Bro, I can't.
Oh, God.
Out here, man. We does this shit, stream. 3 games in a row type shit.
Dude, come on. It's no way I'm playing against these people that are playing like this, bro. You have a whole new calling card and all you're doing is just stand on top of the fucking bridge. God damn, I swear I hate playing people like this. So
they
do, like, you can't top bridge
for
the
I couldn't even spawn in, bro.
Three in a row. Let's get it.